can't remember if I said a prayer or a curse, but the ground was coming at me like some mean old lady's purse. I knew however much it hurt, getting up would hurt me worse. But it would make me wiser if it did not kill me first. Flying and falling and flying again. If you're a whooping crane or a jet airplane or just a leaf blown by the wind, from the time you're brought into this world until the day you reach the end, it's all flying and falling and flying again. Now the passers-by who gathered round said it didn't look too good, that the fall would probably kill me, and I was wishing that it would. They all pitched in and carried me straight to intensive care, but all that I could think about was getting back up in the air. Flying and falling and flying again. If you're a whooping crane or a jet airplane or just a leaf blown by the wind, from the time you're brought into this world until the day you reach the end, it's all flying and falling and flying again. Out the chart, the safest course through life is no kind of life at all. You gotta take the chance even though you might be terrified to fall, to see this planet's curvature and be sure the world is round. Just gliding for a moment is worth colliding with the ground. Flying and falling and flying again. If you're a whooping crane or a jet airplane or just a leaf blown by the wind, from the time you're brought into this world until the day you reach the end, it's all flying and falling and flying again. Flying and falling and flying again.